Yo friends and followers, my name is Mo and today we will paint on the Schichtweise Jam here in Aschaffenburg. I'm standing here in front of this super long, nice orange coated wall and you can see here the names. Everybody has his own spot where he can paint. I'm painting around the corner there and I think it's time to start. Yo. Now the first day is over. This is the picture how it looks now, like this. I started this character here. I still have to finish the arm and do some more details. And you can see there some of the other writers are still working on the pictures. But I will go now to the camp. They told us that we can have some pizza there. And I'm hungry, very hungry.
The view was brilliant. The weather was just perfect. We had a lot of pizza, drank some beer and talked a lot about crazy graffiti adventures, stupid commissions and had a lot of fun until it was late at night.
Hello.
Oh, this is so cool, this is so professional. I would like to have such a drone too, but I don't have one. Not yet, but soon, maybe. If I get suddenly rich. Yeah, now we have day two of the jam. Yesterday I nearly finished my graffiti, but today I will do some details. And what you can see there, this is Waldaschaff. A really small and nice village, and they are really happy about the fact that there are so many cool writers painting this nice wall, and Norm is doing some great footage with his drone.
Rechts abbiegen auf Fabrikstraße, dann befindet sich das Ziel rechts.
Yes.
Ziel erreicht.
Yes.
Richtig. ne?
Yo, friends and followers, that was the Schichtweise Jam 2018, and now I will drive back home. 3.5 hours I have to drive, and I hope that you were a little bit entertained, and we see us in the next project. And a big thanks to Christ, the organizer of this jam.